And I'm convinced now that had anyone listened to and acted upon my report, she would now be alive, as would her daughter.